chain, and on the first number, this is a shown grass, and on second number, what would be present? On second number, what would be present? Grasshopper. So grass is eaten by grasshopper, and grasshopper is eaten by dash. Grasshopper mean by habitat. And what do we mean by habitat? The home of an animal is called habitat. And in last lecture, we also studied about adaptation in animals. And what do you mean by adaptation? The process of adjustment of animals and plants according to their surrounding is called adaptation. So what do you mean by adaptation? The process of adjustment of animals and plants according to their surrounding is called adaptation. So suppose, for example, a polar bear lives in the cold region and camel live in the very hot region because of their special features, and these features is called adaptation. This adjustment is called adaptation. He adapts himself to according to their environment and the food needs, and this is called adaptation. And this is the adaptation in animals. And it is adaptation to habitat is divided into different category. First one is terrestrial animal, and next is nocturnal animals, and next is arboreal animals, and next is arboreal animals and amphibians animal. There are different categories of animals according to their habitat. And last lecture we studied about what do you mean by habitat, and what do you mean by adaptation, and what do you mean by adaptation to habitat. And it is divided into different categories, for example, terrestrial animals and natural animals. And next is amphibians animal, and this is divided into different categories. And next is aquatic animal and arboreal animals, and next is aerial animals, and next is amphibians animal. In last lecture, we studied about the terrestrial animals. Animals which live on the land are called terrestrial animal. The animal who lives on land are called terrestrial animal. And what are the examples of terrestrial animal? These are the pictures of terrestrial animal. For example, goat, for example, tiger, for example, rat, for example, elephant, for example, rabbit, for example, rat. These are the pictures of terrestrial animal. So the animal which lives on the land are called terrestrial animal. And what are their example? Lion, tiger, goat, and rat, and rabbit. These are the example of terrestrial animals. So animals like rabbit and mongoose live in burrows, and moles and rats live in underground tunnels. So these are all terrestrial animal. Rabbit lives in burrows, and rat lives in the underground tunnel, and goat and tiger lives on the land. So rat lives on the underground tunnel, and rabbit lives in the underground burrows. And these are the position of different terrestrial animal. You have to learn these positions. And next is, what are the adaptive features of terrestrial animal? First characteristics was, mostly terrestrial animals have legs to walk and lungs to breathe. So mostly animals have legs to walk and lungs to breathe. And what are the second characteristics? What are the second features of terrestrial animal? They have well-developed sense organ, and they have also a nervous system, And they have, what do you mean by sense organ? Ear, nose, skin, and these are all sense organs. So all terrestrial animals have well-developed sense organs and have a nervous system. What do you mean by nervous system? In which brain, cerebellum, parts of the brain is present. So all terrestrial animals have well-developed sense organ, and all terrestrial animals have a nervous system. And next is all terrestrial animals have legs to walk and lungs to breathe. And they have well-developed sense organ and well-developed nervous system. And next is these are the example of terrestrial animal and snake. But snake do not have their legs. So how do snakes move? They move with have their scales on the body. Unki body pe chote chote scale hote hain. Uske scale ki help se they can move. So animals like snakes do not have their legs, but they move with the help of their scales on their body. And second characteristics of snake is they do not have their external ear. Every animal have external ear, but snake do not have external ear. They can feel the sound as well as the sense movement. And next is animal living in the cold region like polar bear, yolk, have fur or long hair on their bodies to keep them warm. So what are the adaptive features of terrestrial animal? Most of the animal have legs to walk and lungs to breathe, and they have well-developed sense organ and they have well-developed nervous system. And next is what are the characteristics of snakes? Snake do not have their legs. Snake ki legs nahi hoti. They can move with the help of their scales on their body. Unki body pe jo scales bane hote hain, nishan bane hote hain, they with the help of these scales they can move. And they do not have any external ear, but they can feel any sound present on the ground or as well as any sense movement around there. And what next characteristics is animal living in the cold region, just like polar bear, have a long fur on their body. So what is the question? How polar bears survive in very cold condition? How polar bears survive in very cold condition? Because polar bear have a long fur or long hair on their bodies. Because of long fur on their bodies, these keep them too warm. So what are the adaptive features of terrestrial animals? So most of the animals have legs to walk and breathe. So they have well-developed sense organ. Animals like snakes do not have their legs, and they can move with the help of their scales on their body. And next is animal living in the cold region have special characteristics. They have fur on them. Because of their fur on their body, these keep them too warm. And next is what are the characteristics of polar bear? Polar bear lives in the very very cold region because of their special characteristics. And what is the characteristics? Because of their fur on their bodies. These fur keep their body warm. So this is the feature of polar bear. So what are the characteristics of terrestrial animal? Most of the terrestrial animals have legs to walk and lungs to breathe. And next is next characteristics is they have well-developed sense organ and they have well-developed nervous system. So they have terrestrial animal have legs to walk. Except snake do not have their legs, and they can move with the help of their legs, and they have mostly terrestrial animal have lungs to breathe, and they have special nervous system. Next is these animals also have a thick layer of fat under the skin, which keeps them warm and also supplies एनर्जी व्हेन द फूड इज स्केर्स. सो व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ पोलर बियर्स? फर्स्ट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स इज दे हैव फर ऑन देयर बॉडी. बिकॉज ऑफ द फर दे देयर बॉडी बिकॉज ऑफ फर देयर बॉडी कीप्स वार्म एंड दीज फर कीप्स द बॉडी वार्म. And what are the second characteristics of polar bear? These animals have a thick layer of fat under their skin. Because of fat, their body are warm. Because of fat, their body are warm. So what are two characteristics of polar bear? First characteristics is they have fur on their body. Second characteristics is that they have thick layer of fat. So these are the two characteristics of polar bear. This is the picture of polar bear. This is the picture of polar bear. And what are the characteristics of polar bear? First characteristics is that they have long fur on their body. And second characteristics are they have a thick layer of fat on their body. And because of these two characteristics, the body of polar bear keeps warm. And next is, in winter, there is a scarcity of food. Some animals like polar bear go to sleep for a long time, and this is called hibernation. What do we mean by hibernation? In winter season, when there is a very shortage of food, then some animals like, just like polar bear, this is a picture of polar bear, and the polar bear go for a sleep. And then the sleep for a long time, and this is called hibernation. An animal hibernate or go into deep sleep to escape extreme cold and food scarcity. During these time, these animals live on the fat store and on their bodies. So polar bear, when there is a shortage of food and there is a excess amount of winter, and then the polar bear goes for a sleep for a long time, and this is a condition, and this condition is called hibernation. So what do you mean by hibernation? Go into deep sleep. What do you mean by hibernation? Go into deep sleep. And why they go into deep sleep? Because of cold and because of very cold, extreme cold condition. And when there is a food scarcity, there is a food shortage. So how they live? When they go for sleep for a long time, then how they live? Because on their body there is a fat, and then animal use the energy of fat, on their bodies, and in this way they survive. So पोलर बियर की टू कंडीशंस हैं. फर्स्ट कंडीशन हमारी क्या है, उनकी बॉडी के ऊपर हेयर्स होते हैं, उसकी फर होते हैं, उसकी वजह से जो है उसकी बॉडी वार्म रहती है. एंड सेकंड कंडीशन क्या है, उसकी बॉडी के ऊपर फैट होता है, उसकी वजह से जो उसकी बॉडी है वार्म रहती है. दीज आर टू कंडीशंस ऑफ पोलर बियर. एंड व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय हाइबरनेशन? गो इनटू डीप स्लीप. Why polar bear go into deep sleep? When there is extreme cold and food scarcity, when there is a shortage of food, and when there is extreme cold, then the polar bear go into deep sleep. Then how they survive when there is no food? So they live on the fat stored in their on their bodies. तो उनकी body पे जो fat store होता है, वहाँ से वो energy लेते हैं. In this way, they can survive in very cold condition. Next is, desert regions are hot during the day and very cold at night. So what are the season in desert region? This is very hot during the day and very cold during at night. So what are the climate of the desert condition? Very hot during the day and very cold at night. And animals living in these regions need to conserve water in their bodies. They are well developed to survive on the less food and water. and camel is a good example of desert animal. So how desert animals survive? Desert, what are the desert region? Desert region are very hot region during the day and very cold are during the night. So animal living in these desert region need to conserve water. So they have to conserve water on their bodies. They are well adapted to survive on the less food and water. Camel is a good example of desert animal. So in the desert region, there is a very hot during the day and very cold in the night. So desert and animals living in the desert region have to survive on the less food and water. So for example, camel. What are the characteristics of camel? Because of two features, they can survive in the desert. Because camels have thick skin and short fur. Because on their bodies, the skin of camel is very thick and short fur. And because of their thick skin, these protect from the heat. These protect the animal from the hotness during the day. They also have special organs to store water. So camels have special organs which can store water because of their special features. Camel can survive in the very, very cold, very, very hot condition. So what are the special characteristics of camel? They can live in the desert because the animals living in the desert have to conserve water and have to protect from the heat. So they have, what are the two characteristics? First characteristics is that the skin of camel protects them from the heat. And second is they also have their special organs to store water. So these are the two characteristics of camel. Because of their two characteristics, they can survive in very, very hot condition. So there are three questions arises. First question is that, what are the special features of polar bear so that they can survive in very cold condition? And next question is, what is the hibernation? And next question is, what are the characteristics features of camel? Because of what are the characteristics features of camels, and what are the climate during the desert region during the day as well as in the night? So there is a four question arises in that. You have to write on a notebook too. Nocturnal animals. If you have ever been seen to a village or any another place far away from cities, you might have heard the sound of owls hooting or jackals howling at night. So you have, when we go into a village or at any place which was far from our cities, you have heard the sound of owls. Owl, they hoot during at the night. For example, owl and jackals, they hoot or howl during the night. So this is the owl and they hoot during the night. Animals that comes out at night in search of water and food and water are called nocturnal animals. And some example of nocturnal animals are owls, bats, moles, etc. So these are the examples of nocturnal animals: owl, bat, moles. And they hoot only during at night. They can see very well at night. During the daytime, these animals stay in their shelters. Because owl, for example, owl, bats, moles, they have very bright eyes during the night. They can see everything at night. But during the daytime, they stay in their shelters. So nocturnal animals have one characteristic is that they hoot or they howl during the night. जो owl होते हैं वो सिर्फ night में ही hooting करते हैं. और इनकी क्या characteristics हैं? फर्स्ट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स इसमें है कि वो जो है बिल्कुल अच्छे से रात को देख सकते हैं और डे टाइम में दे कैन स्टे इन देयर शेल्टर्स. सो दीज टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. एनिमल दैट कम आउट एट नाइट इन सर्च ऑफ फूड एंड वॉटर आर कॉल्ड नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. जो सिर्फ रात को ही आते हैं अपने फूड और शेल्टर के लिए और उसको बोलते हैं नॉक्चुअल एनिमल, बट ड्यूरिंग द डे दे कैन स्टे इन देयर शेल्टर्स. सो दिस इज अ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स एंड दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स एंड यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल दीज एग्जाम्पल. एंड फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल वॉज पोलर बियर एंड सेकेंड वॉज द कैमल. कैमल आर लिविंग इन द डेजर्ट रीजन एंड नेक्स्ट इज नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. एंड वट आर द नॉक्चुअल एनिमल दैट कैन लीव दैट कम्स आउट एट नाइट इन सर्च ऑफ फूड एंड वॉटर आर कॉल्ड नॉक्चुअल एनिमल एंड दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स. एंड वट आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स आउल बैट मोल्स. एंड वट आर द स्पेशल फीचर्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल दे केम आउट ड्यूरिंग द नाइट बट इन द डे ड्यूरिंग द डे दे कैन स्टे इन देयर शेल्टर्स. सो दीज आर नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स एंड दिस इज द आउल एंड दिस इज द नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. दे इन द बट दे वट आर द कंडीशन ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल दे केम आउट एट अ नाइट इन सर्च ऑफ फूड एंड वॉटर आर कॉल्ड नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. एंड ऑल बैट्स मोल्स आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स. सो दे आर फोर फाइव क्वेश्चन अराइजेस. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट वट आर द कंडीशन ऑफ पोलर बियर टू सर्वाइव इन वेरी कोल्ड कंडीशन एंड वट आर द स्पेशल फीचर्स ऑफ कैमल दैट सर्वाइव इन वेरी हॉट कंडीशन. एंड वट डू यू मीन बाय हिबरनेशन एंड वट वाई एनिमल गो इन टू डीप स्लीप एंड वट आर द स्पेशल करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ आउल एंड वट डू यू मीन बाय नॉक्चुअल एनिमल एंड वट आर द कंडीशन ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स एंड वट आर द कंडीशन ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल्स एंड वट आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नॉक्चुअल एनिमल. सो यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल दिस थिंग्स एंड यू हैव टू राइट ऑल इंटरनल क्वेश्चन इन योर नोटबुक. इन नोटबुक टू यू हैव टू राइट ऑल दिस इंटरनल क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट